I got to meet, or we got to meet, one of the victims, a young woman, and her family. She is, under the circumstances, doing very well. We also got to talk to the husband of a second victim who is in surgery right now. But none of the injuries are expected to be life-threatening.